Today in my sermon on Faith Fridays, I'm going to talk about the reality of certain attitudes of certain types of people, certain types of personalities, and certain types of old school thinking that may not stack up to the Lord's house and his, well, I hate to say it, eyes blinking. What I mean by that is that the Lord can change someone in a blink of an eye, but the Lord is not going to change a soul for you or I.